Breaking news from the coast, a possible shark bite in the middle of January. Under investigation right now, the Cape Hatteras National Seashore Facebook page says a 26-year-old surfer suffered a non-life-threatening injury just a couple of hours ago, about 2:30 today. The man is from Manio, North Carolina, and was taken to the hospital. No further details beyond that.